lifesaver.
Okay, welcome back to Gas Station Simulator. Okay, we got some stuff to set up here. I don't want to sell it. Oh, I don't want to sell it. I want to set it up. Oh, I gotta get the fuel in here. Do I got, yeah, I got a delivery.
Good job.
Thank you.
Shit. I wonder if I could hire a second person yet. Nope.
I owe you one. Top of the line job there.
Much what I asked for.
Awesome.
Thanks.
Okay, let's see, wanna get some products here. News
job.
Great job.
I need to get my employee in here. I basically gotta order everything. Place to put that. It completely blocks the whole doorway. Can I put it in a window? That's weird. Yeah, we're getting rid of that.
Have a nice day.
Who cares if you're open if you can't get in the door because of the open sign?
Lunch.
That'll do.
That I ordered. Okay, I need snacks. I need. Oh my goodness, did I not? Oh, here we go. Cancer sticks. Oh, good. see. Let's see. Products. Soft drinks. Snacks. The ability to get more deliveries. Nice. Hopefully that means I can get more deliveries. Ice cream stand. Car wash. Tools. I can now order more at one time, having an upgraded warehouse.
That'll do.
Okay, so I need alcohol, I need papers, ice cream. And car care stuff. Gotta be, what in the world? 350 changes now. fuel. And I had got the highest amount of fuel you could get.
That'll do.
Can I buy a new trailer? Need to upgrade the station. Okay. Let's see, let's look. Station 3. What do we need for 4? What do we need to get to 4? Additional quest progress needed. Okay, let's get the repair station open while my employee is actually here. We got the gas coming.
That'll do.
That's great.
Over here. Now I wonder, can we put the open sign out here maybe? Thank you.
do.
I still want to get another employee. Well, you're not staying there. I can't move past it. Okay, let's do some car care. Hopefully it'll be our first oil change, maybe. Nope. For the nighttime, so I don't have to think about it. Okay, what else we got? One mirror. Their mirrors.
Nice.
I owe you. Thanks.
Okay. Nice. Okay, what we got? Four tires and an oil change, it looks like. How do you even get here with these tires like this? you have a new inventory, and I don't have any inventory.
What I ask for.
Okay, people, I'm here. Well, I got a ton of crack to put out, too.
You're kidding.
What? Oh, screw that.
As I wanted.
Okay, I gotta get some alcohol ordered.
Have a nice day. Have a nice day.
This is where the bigger money is at.
Great.
The gas customers and the garage.
How much do I owe you?
What I need is somebody else for my... So I have somebody on each.
Thanks a bunch.
I probably have somebody at the warehouse. Yeah, I do. Okay. 10 customers at the registers. Come on.
That'll do.
11 customers at the registers. Okay. They're gonna start getting angry if I don't start.
How much do I owe you?
Yeah, that's a lot of people.
I was worried I'd go over budget.
Joking, right?
Yeah, I am. Haha, you got something free. Like, what are they complaining about?
Have a nice day.
You know what? I gotta do this. I gotta close that.
Great.
Have a nice day.
Ice cream too. Ice cream, cigarettes. Oh, good. Thank you. Okay, now I can start ordering some stuff. Okay, I need ice cream. And then they're standing on the stuff, so I can't get to it. Okay, two people in the for gas.
worried I'd go over budget.
Okay, car care. That's, I thought that's what I just ordered, isn't it? Oh. Oh, I need a bigger ice cream cooler. Says how many are we have in stock, so come on, close that. See if we can do some upgrades and stuff like that. Gas stage management. Nope. Upgrades. We do upgrades. Tools. Locked. Upgrades. Still can't do this upgrade for some reason. Employees. Can we get another trailer yet? Nope. Services, garbage. Let's look at that. General due date. What's this? Scores. Services. Employees. I really want to hire somebody else. Decorations, landmarks, cards. Land able to upgrade, huh? That's the only interactive one open right now. And these are the movables, which I've got. I've already got some of those, so I don't really need anything else like that right now. Let's go do the gas.
Pretty much what I ask for.
Top of the line job there.
Okay. Some more stuff. Let's get some more fuel. And let's see. Products. Could use some more cigarettes, I think. What we do is we'll do this, order this way. And then we can go through and whatever we have some of, we'll cancel it. The alcohol is a big one too. Oh, no it's not. I already got... Yeah, I've got a stock of all of the alcohol, so don't need that. That works that way. Okay, ice cream. Pretty sure I've got that. Snacks, I think it's the one. Let's see, got those, and we can use those. Oh, jeez. Okay, well, we'll leave it up on the... Okay, let's go get the gas in there. I want to get the car wash going. To be able to clean this old car up. They can't reach. Okay, well, they can't reach the cigarettes through that. Well, I guess I'm saving their life if I left it there. Because of the head.
Great.
have him working at night. Daytime is when the most customers come.
You're kidding.
Oh, shoot. Nuts.
Thanks a bunch.
Tires aren't spinning. What in the world is he standing on?
Top of the line job there.
When they're standing on it, it doesn't let you get to any of the garbage. Yeah, shoot, car care stuff is... Wait, where'd the other cooler go? That it won't let you put it. Come on. I guess it'll have to go there. He's pretty rested. Could probably have him move into the daytime. That way, if we get the buses, he's there to take care of the buses. Good. Okay, let's order some car care stuff. Oh, I thought I had a... Is there like... Let's see, what's this? Okay, save or... Okay, Super manager... Okay, no. Let's get rid of all that. Okay, we want car care. Okay, let's see. We don't need that. Don't need that, that, or that. And now let's see what we need. Don't need ice cream. Don't need alcohol. Don't need soft drinks. Don't need that. That and that. Okay. Snacks and car. Oh no, I'm not gonna save it. Okay. Come on, let me order it. Shoot. Irritating. Do I have a delivery at the garage or what? Why is it?
Great.
Thank you. Okay, well, that's where we're going to leave off for this episode. Okay, well, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Hope you enjoyed the episode. Let me know in the comments. Thank you to Heather and Chris for being channel members. I appreciate it very much. Have a great rest of your day.